The Carrera Panamericana, a road race of more than 3,000 kilometers over 5 days through Mexico. Massive altitude differences, tropical heat, and dangerous mountain roads make the 8 stages of the race a grueling test for man and machine. In 1952, a German team competes for the first time and wins a double victory. The car, the Mercedes-Benz 300 SL. Flashback. The entire Mercedes-Benz family has gathered at the Daimler plant in Stuttgart. They're here to send off the professional racing drivers Karl Kling and Hermann Lang to Mexico, along with the co-drivers. The final preparations for the Panamericana mission are made while in the aircraft. The Mercedes-Benz 300 SL touring car at the start in Tuxtla. It faces off against around 90 competitors along the route. The finish line of the first stage is at an altitude of over 2,000 meters up in the mountains. However, the French champion Jean Behra wins the first stage. In contrast, Karl Kling attracts attention with a curious incident that will go down in motor racing history. A frightened vulture flies in front of the Mercedes and crashes through the windscreen. Kling arrives at the finish line with a shattered screen. The driver doesn't want the mission to fail because of the Mexican bird life and continues to race with a grill in front of the screen. The second and third stages are over dangerous mountain roads. Many of the competitors drop out here, including the leading French driver Jean Behra. The Italian Giovanni Bracco now leads the overall rankings. Karl Kling is in second place. The race becomes increasingly difficult. The SL and its tires prove their capabilities on the roads. Kling wins the fourth stage. The next two stages are over flat terrain with long straights. The race gets faster. Bracco is still in the lead, but Kling wins the sixth stage and sets a new record. The gap between the two drivers narrows. The incredible German cars attract more and more attention. Kling also wins the seventh stage, setting another record. The Mercedes survives the second to last endurance test in Mexico. In contrast to the competition, after 7 kilometers, the overall leader, Bracco, is forced to withdraw due to a damaged rear axle. The SL300s are now in the lead, and they stay there until the end. Kling and Lang triumph and win the historic double victory. An outstanding success in motorsport history and a gigantic boost to the popularity of both the drivers and Mercedes-Benz. The last ever Carrera Panamericana takes place 2 years later. The race has become too risky for the drivers. Kling and Lang's victory, along with the curious incident with the vulture, remain legendary even today.